All right, here we have a 1982 Corvette 5.7. This is going to be the timing connector, tan and black wire. Where to find the timing connector to go to base timing for a timing check? On this one, it is the tan and black wire. It's actually right here. See, it goes into the firewall. It's a little single wire connector. Right there. When you disconnect it, the RPM range should change. And that takes you to base timing. Thanks for looking. Hope it helps. Like, subscribe. Talk to you soon.